Let's go back to the lifeline.
Okay.
Na sinabi ng dad mo.
I really love this quote, and he actually has a song na yung title I Reach for the Stars, and it's one of my favorite songs that he syempre marami akong favorite ng mga kanta niya, but this one in particular kasi ang ganda ng lyrics, very powerful
talaga. How does it go?
Reach for the stars, we're gonna get ours, no matter how hard, keep moving, don't stop, stay on top, keep dreaming, follow your heart, no matter how far. Parang yun yung lyrics na...
Wonderful. Yes. Beautiful words.
And then syempre may rap na hindi ko na-memorize yung part then. But yeah, I really love that song kasi it really tells you to never stop dreaming and to just go for your dreams. And he really lived that life. Talagang even when he was sick, he never stopped doing the things that he wanted to do. Kahit may sakit po siya, hindi po siya tumigil, nag-record pa rin po siya ng album. And talagang he really fought for his life and he fought for his dreams.
That's right. What is your dream now?
My dream is to be the best version of myself.
Nice.
And every day I'm working towards that goal kasi umabot po ako sa point sa buhay ko na parang tingin ko, ito na lang ako or hanggang dito na lang ako. Parang naging nililimit ko yung sarili ko because...
Why was that?
I don't know. I especially after losing my dad, I guess napunta lang ako sa point na parang malungkot lang talaga na nag-spiral yung negative na talaga yung pag-iisip ko, and I would compare myself to others, wala na akong bilib sa sarili ko, umabot na po ako dun sa punto na yon. And then nung nakilala ko po si Rob, hindi ko po akalain na ganun siya ka-positive na tao.
He got you out of
He
it.
Got me out of
wow.
that funk. Yung na-stuck po ako dun sa face na yon na minsan sasabihin ko, hindi ko kaya yan. Sasabihin niya, don't ever say na hindi mo kaya yon, kasi lahat kaya, anything is possible. Yun yung sinasabi niya sa akin. Tonight with